Okay, so hey team, hopefully my phone stops buzzing. Okay, so today we've got a sequence workout, and the exercises that we're going to do include shuttle runs. Okay, if you don't have the space, I did send a list of exercises for alternatives. Okay, so it will be a minute shuttle run, then 30 seconds of squat jumps. Today I'm going to use my little stool. You can see that behind me. And I am going to go full depth, bum to bench to do my 30 seconds. Okay, so 1 minute shuttle run, 30 seconds squat jumps, 30 second rest. If you do not have the space to do a shuttle run, I did put in the group that you could skip, okay, that you could lunge, that you could do a minute of burpees. So I need you to do an exercise where your heart rate is up. Don't do a minute of astride jumps and then a minute of squat jump, 30 seconds of squat jumps, okay? So I want you to think of something that's gonna get the heart rate up. If you have a chair, you can do step ups. Okay, if it's sturdy, you can do box jumps up onto it, okay? Or box jumps over it if it's little, like a little stool, okay? Or high knees, okay? Jumping jacks if you want a little less intensity. So it's a minute, yeah? Then 30 seconds of squat jumps. If you wanna opt for a stride, you can. Then 30 seconds rest. Then when we do our second sequence, okay, we're going to do 1 minute wall sit, 1 minute burpees without any rest. Our active recovery is on the wall, so you'll need a wall. If you don't have a wall, you can do a plank, okay? You can change it around. So 1 minute plank, and then you can do 1 minute of an exercise you haven't done. So you can do a stride jumps, okay? Or you can do air squats, or you can do lunges. So don't do the same exercises we did in the first set. There's only four sequence exercises. So I need you to think about what you can do if you don't have the space for shuttle runs. Last Wednesday we did shuttle runs and it was super intense, okay? Even with just the little space I've got, which is 5 minutes, I felt it in my lower back because I was touching the floor and I was alternating sides as I was coming up, okay? So make sure you do that. And if you're not used to that short stop start, okay, you're going to feel it, all right? So think about your exercises that you're going to do and see everybody get on, okay? We're going to warm up in 2 minutes, okay? The timer will be going. On that note, with the timer, okay, it will be 30-second intervals, okay? So when we do our 1 minute of shuttle runs, if you're going, hey, this is a bit too much, do 30 seconds, 30 seconds rest, 30 seconds squat jump, and then 30 seconds rest again, okay? Even in the wall sits, do 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest, 30 seconds burpees, 30 seconds rest, okay? So if you're gonna do the burpees in lieu of the shuttle run, don't do the burpee. Four exercises, Lama, four, okay? So shuttle run and then squat jumps. Yeah, 1 minute shuttle runs, 30 seconds squat jumps, 30 seconds rest. 1 minute wall sit, 1 minute burpees, okay? So if you don't have access to those, you need to sub them out. If your lower back is playing up a bit, you might go, okay, I'm gonna do some hand release push-ups because I don't wanna be jumping explosively. You need to think about it, what's gonna work for you. Maybe you had a big leg day yesterday and you go, oh, I'm gonna smash my upper body instead. I'm gonna do plank instead of the wall sits. Okay, I've got the sequence set up. The rest is up to you. Okay, you can select your exercises. If you're going to work with me, remember it's shuttle runs, squat jumps. I'm gonna squat using my stool. Then I'm gonna do minute wall sit, minute burpees with no rest, okay? And the sequence you will find out when we start, okay? And then you'll go, oh, well, how many are we doing? And at the end, I'll say, oh, all of them. Okay, so I'm just gonna say quickly hello to everyone that's come on. Thank you for coming, and then I'll meet you all. Teresa, we made it. Wait here. Sarah's my shadow. Rash is here again. Oscar, welcome. Lama. Hello. Thank you all. Iban, Melissa, I've said g'day to everyone. Keeps moving spots. Mujwa, Michael. Karen, how you going? Hannah, Frida was the first one on. Fenisi, Davide, who kicked my butt yesterday in the 100 reps times 10 exercise. Brandon is here as well, who always say whips my butts these days. And Anthony, I had a look at the music, lots there, but I also downloaded YouTube copyright-free music, so we're pretty good there. And then my Ahmed is here. Okay, so it is time to warm up. Oh. Okay, find a spot, you're all on, and then we'll get our group photo. Music. Okay, 10 seconds. If it's too down, let me know.
squat. Okay, you can go down or you can go shallow half squat. It's going to be up to you. Okay, you can all work from there, so I know you can all see. Okay, we're going to do 30 seconds. And this exercise, which you might want to use in the workout today, simple stuff. Okay, touch the toes, 30 seconds. You want to just join us, welcome. It's Wednesday. Is it? I think it's end of the day. So can't touch the toes, touch the shins, if you can't touch the shins, touch the knees, okay? 5 seconds left. All right, you can push up position. Drop your feet towards your hands and then back out. Let's go. Keep going.
Just turning the volume up on the timer. Yes. All right, let's go.
Down into that inside position, left side through into south of work.
Okay, so smiles on, let me get command. I'm getting good at this. Wow, lots of people today. Beautiful. All right, big smiles. Ready? I'm just gonna go to that second screen. Hey, Moshe. All right, got you. Righto, so the first two exercises we're going to do are shuttle runs and squat jumps. Smile. There. Gotcha. Okay, so the time is going to go on. We're going to start in 10 seconds and we're going to keep going the whole time. Okay, there'll be no designated rest. We'll have our 30 second intervals and I'll quickly tell you what we're doing. Okay, so first round is shuttle runs and squat jumps. 1 minute of shuttle runs, 30 seconds of squat jumps. If you don't have the area, I suggest you do burpees for that minute. And when we get to wall sits, we will change it for you, okay? You will do wall sits in a handstand hold or wall sits in a stride jumps or wall sits in hand release, okay? So find out what you're going to do and get ready. Music on, of course, not too loud now. Ready? Starting in 10 seconds. I will go off screen for this one, but I'm still here. Starting in 3, 2, let's go.
Okay, let's go. One more. Enjoy your break. Make sure the heart rate's up. Yvonne, skip in.
Hannah's got some nice space out there too.
All right. 5 seconds. You're ready?
To our wall sits, okay? 25 seconds. If you don't have access to a wall, plank it, okay? Oh, Ivan's got running space now. But I can see that sweat, Rodriguez. Come on, to the wall.
Run with it. And then I'm gonna do burpee, jump over it, okay? That's what I'm gonna do. Let's go, 1 minute. 1 minute hold. All right, we'll come down. Go great. If anything, go to 30. 30 on, 30 rest. 30 on, 30 rest. It's an option. Okay, the wall sits and the burpees. Advance, no break. 1 minute, 1 minute. Okay, let's. Nope, 30 more seconds. Okay? No, 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 no. I will not sell myself short. I don't want to skip. Okay, 30 seconds left. No break. Thighs parallel. Burpees next. You might be resting, that is fine. Okay, let's go, burpees. I'm gonna go chest to floor, I'm gonna jump, and I'm gonna serve. Last week I jumped over my bottle. This week, I'm jumping over my mat. Straight to the wall. Okay. That's two. Okay, 30 seconds to go. This one brings the heart rate down. Everything is still on. Everything is activated. No loss of the rescue. Heart rate is dropping slowly. But not enough. Okay? And if it's not enough, take the 30 second option. Back against the wall, I'm next. There we go. Let's go, 1 minute.
Okay, two rounds this time. Okay, minute shuttle run or a minute high intensity exercises, whatever you're doing. 30 seconds of squat jumps, 30 seconds rest, twice, okay? 10 seconds. Halfway.
Watch out. Back up. Halfway.
Team, we go back to the wall now, okay? Righto, 1 minute, 1 minute. Two rounds. Ready to go.
you resting, that's fine. 30 seconds. One for the out. As you well could be doing it the whole time. Two. Yeah? Let's go. Three. Double.
Okay, one shuttle run, one set of squat jumps, 1 minute wall sit, 1 minute burpees, okay? Get ready. 10 seconds.
9.
Get through a lot more skill. Now we did 3, 2, 1. If you say we're going to go 2 and 3 back up, you are exactly right. 2 sets of shuttle runs. Okay? Right off, 15 seconds.
Take it now.
Checking in on you. Perfect. Nice work, Ismina. Nice work, Bushwas. Got a big sweat up there. Lama, perfect. Sarah, nice. Brita, rocking that bull shirt. Loving it, Chicky. All right. 10 seconds. Anthony's giving me a thumbs up down there. Perfect. You ready? Let's go. Nice work. All right. If you are in the locker, listen to the timer. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest. Okay, round two.
On three. Option. 30 second wall sit, 30 second rest, 30 second burpees, 30 second rest. You know yourself. Finish as strong as you can. Okay? 3 seconds. Come on up. Let's go. Remember, if it's your birthday, 30 seconds to go, take that rest. 30-second option. Right, we're on the bottom stretch. Finish strong. After this minute, 4 minutes left.
Woo!
Okay. So a lot of different exercises going on. Absolutely fantastic, okay? You got to work with what you've got. Camera's on. Post-workout selfie or screenshot. I'm getting better at this. Okay, you do not have to stick your cameras on, but if you do, fantastic. Oh, almost there. Nearly everyone. Okay, smile. I'll do it again, just in case. Okay, just in case someone blinked. Hang on, where am I? Here we go. There I am. Perfect. Oh, crap. My hands are sweaty. Don't hold that position, please, please, please. Yeah, that's it, Oscar. Oh, hang on, wait a minute. I'm sorry. I keep pressing the screen. I've covered Brandon up. I feel really bad. There, okay, got it. Poor people watching these videos. Michael, is that you? And to the second page. There's two pages. I'm getting there. Okay, once we do this, which will be done in a sec. Hey, Philip. Okay, lie yourselves down onto the mat. If you've got your own stretching routine, start it, okay? Don't wait for me. I will find some cool down music. It was absolutely intense. Who managed to do shuttles? Who did burpees instead of shuttles? You did shuttles? Okay, lots of people did shuttles. Okay, just quickly in the chat, write down what you did instead of shuttles. So I know, okay? So just quickly put, okay, if you did shuttles, that's perfect. If you did something else, let me know what you had access to. Okay, some people might have had a skipping rope, some people might have done step-ups, okay? And if you, Cindy did burpees, perfect. If you did, let me know what you did, say wall sit plus, something else if you did other than burpees. Burpees instead of shuttles, okay. So, because I'm hoping you didn't do burpees and burpees because that would have been a killer of a workout if you did. Okay, absolutely insane. And if you did, oof, hats off to you. Done the shuttles, done everything. Perfect, Karen, excellent. Nice, I can have a look at that. So let me get some music on, lie down. I love the shuttles. I think I'm gonna keep that for Wednesdays. Oh, that's, like I said, if you're not used to that cutting, that stopping and starting, you're gonna feel it in your knees. And if you touch the floor, you're gonna feel it in your lower back. Okay, here we go. Library, playlist. Okay, here we go. Can you see my mat? It's there somewhere. Perfect. Let's lie back, you know my drill. You know I like to start with my lower back. Okay, so I'm gonna lie down with my knees towards my chest. Okay. Perfect. Okay, intense workout. It was forever. I felt forever. One leg out, one leg in. That knee that's at the chest, you're going to drag that.
your tip. Forward, grab your toes, grab your shins. Don't bring your knees up here. Just so you feel that through the hamstrings. Hold. I flex my toes a little bit short so you don't have to if you don't want to. I just feel it come up through the calves a little bit more, back of the knee. Alright, from here, okay, you're going to bring our right foot over our left knee. Now we spend 5 minutes always at the end, okay, just getting ready to stretch. You're going to spend more time than what we're doing, and you're going to target more than you do, okay? You can also stretch it, you know, up to 5 minutes each side if you want, okay? If you really want a really long stretch, make it an example, if you've got the time. But at least 30 seconds. So same. Just remember, we focus on the high-intensity stuff. Flexibility is a fitness component, okay? So make sure you do that in your own time. You take the classes as well.
We're good. We're alive. Perfect. Okay. All right. Everyone's good. I just have a quick look at the chat. Okay. Perfect. Some of you have left already. That's fine. Go and enjoy your dinner. I did. But yes, exactly, Ahmed. You burn enough to not just burn the slice of cake off, but the whole cake. Okay. Exactly. All right. So, and that's why you're half. Okay. Perfect. I can see here what everyone did. Excellent. Okay. Some abs. Perfect. I love it. I love that. Okay. Oscar, that is fine. Oscar, absolutely awesome stuff. That never be sorry, okay? Just be sorry if you don't turn up. You hear? I love it. Okay, Farida, handstand hold. Woof. Okay, lots of different stuff there, okay? So everyone's happy and healthy. Yeah, okay. Shout out to Rodriguez, did 3 in a row. Yeah, first time back, but let's keep it going, okay? That was you, okay. Righto. Okay, so good. We're all, no injuries. Perfect. Okay, so our next class is Friday. Friday is a 21 rep session, okay, because I heard through the grapevine that it's someone's birthday, someone's born day. Everyone seems to be born, like, you know, on a Friday. So, of course, we're going to make the most of it. We'll make it challenging enough, okay? So, pop along and we will do something special for someone called, oh, yeah, I think. All right. Yes, we should be going on past the fourth armored because I'm available. I'm not going anywhere. Okay, I have a swimming pool on the balcony now, which is about 5'4" and I can squeeze in it. That's me for summer. And the good thing is I'm staying here till the 8th, till the 30th of August now, because prac is obviously not going ahead in Australia because Melbourne's been quarantined, shut down, and that's where I'm going. So I'm going to be here the whole of August. So I said to Dan already that I'm willing to stay here and keep the same schedule, so you will have me for the whole of summer, okay? I don't intend to take a break. So I have you guys and you guys have me, so woo. All right, team, so Friday, happy Thursday. Remember what I always say on a Thursday, go to work, pretend to work, get paid, okay? I always say that. turn Thursday into a three-day weekend. Always. Okay, I told that was my tricks of the trade for Teresa. Go there, fake it to make it. Trust me. Okay, do work hard during the week so Thursdays are flexi days. Always. All right, yippee, yep, staying. Okay, no questions, queries, or doubtful points? No. Okay, everyone's happy. Corinne, you good? I'm going to stop the recording. Rashi, you good? Perfect. Ahmed, okay, perfect.